Well, a woman is accused of assaulting a student at Aberdeen Middle School this morning. According to police, the middle school office allowed Kelly Sadik into the building via the outside intercom. But instead of going to the office, Sadik allegedly went to the seventh grade area of the building. Investigators say she got into an argument with a student about her daughter being harassed. Police say that student tried to walk away, and then Sadik grabbed her arm, which caused minor injuries. Sadik is now charged with second-degree assault and trespassing.